Detroit's got him along the wall. Shot! That goes off a twig. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Detroit's moving it into the offensive end. Oh, and just gets a piece of it. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Here's an offensive chance. Detroit's got the puck against the wall. Adams got it along the wing. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. And that's poked away by Bernier. He's got a little jump. All alone. Oh, just kind of muffles that one.
Well, he muffles it because he's in tight. And when you're in tight, you run out of room and you run out of option as well. You gotta find a way to get the puck to the net.
Grabbed along the board by Dobson. Quick stop. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
The goaltenders are the last line of defense for a reason. This time, he bails his team out.
With the bank pass. Oh, slick play and still hangs onto the puck.
What a great move to maintain possession, James.
The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Puts it on net. Free pass! And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Taken by Bernier. Oh, he's in all alone. Oh, and I think he got confused what he was going to do there.
You can see him looking at the goaltender, whether he's going to shoot or deke, and while he's thinking,
and look at that penalty coming up.
When you're on a breakaway, you have to be able to get the shot off, and he gets taken down from behind. The tripping call is going to lead to the penalty shot.
And it's go time.
Yeah, I love the way he was so aggressive and he really challenged. It's a one-on-one battle, James, and he wins it.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Dobson's lugging the puck. Regains control here in the neutral zone. Oh, he just got thunderstruck.
Well, he did. I mean, closing so quickly. No time and space. First few strides will be more urgent, but they'll have to be accountable on the other side of the puck as well.
And they win that neutral zone draw. Detroit's got the puck in their own end with time winding down. Good use of the body on the play. Angles it over to Bernier. He's got a stick! Absolutely critical finish on the breakaway!
All the way down the ice, James. The ability to get away from the pack, look over his shoulder, know where everyone is, and then that clean finish. Unbelievable goal.
And they take control of the puck here in the neutral zone. Tries to get it to Bernier. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end.
Shoot it! Shoot it!
Shoot! Shoot! On the backhand! Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Pair of goals just 20 seconds apart.
Anybody who just got up for a quick snack is probably looking at the scoreboard going, what happened?
Well, don't blink. The game can change in an instant.
Absolutely. Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books. The Wings found a way to win this one despite chasing the game more than dictating the play tonight.
Yeah, they certainly didn't have control of the game. The puck wasn't on their stick very much. But hey, at the end of the day, if you put it in more than your opponent, you're the one that's victorious.
For joining us here. It was a fun one to call, and we will see you soon. For all of us here at EA Sports, stay safe.